prepared. By rights we should have been aware, with bow and flint and arrow, there were three deer outside the window. My father's father would have known how to pull that wire and steady the bow, send that arrow into her beating heart, how to cut her and use every part. We've got food for weeks and weeks. And all that blood would find its way.